It's a gentleman's club, which may one day boast to having had Australia's Prime Minister through its doors.
I think any bloke reflecting back on their own lives realise there are a few times where they just got it wrong.
4 years ago, Kevin Rudd was on an official visit to New York as Shadow Foreign Affairs Minister, when a dinner with Labor colleague Warren Snowden and the editor of the New York Post, Col Allen, saw the trio end up at a strip club.
We went on to a bar, which in fact turned out to be a club, and the rest is history. But the error that I made was going in there in the first place.
Mr Rudd says he was too drunk to remember what happened, including reportedly being warned by bouncers at the club.
I have absolutely no recollection of any inappropriate behaviour.
He does remember telling wife to raise the next day and being forgiven.
Embarrassed, Kevin Rudd says he now expects to take a beating in the opinion polls, the next of which is due out early this week. But on the question of whether his chances of becoming the next PM have been hurt, one Premier says, no way.
I think most Australians will say big deal and move on. It shows that he's human, shows that he's got blood in his veins.
And he just may be right.
Just another normal run-of-the-mill bloke.
What happened years ago, it's got nothing to do with politics at all.
Perhaps the Treasurer agrees, refusing to comment, except to say he's never been to Scores.
I find when I'm in America on official business that they pack your program pretty full.
Next time we know what Kevin Rudd will be doing.
Going straight back to the hotel.
Brad Hodson, 10 News.
We had a good meal.